I am running Photoshop 2023, and while trying to overwrite my PSD file, I'm running into some errors. Actually, it's just one error, but it's pretty damn annoying. After making a change to my PSD file, this is what happens. I get an error when trying to overwrite using the save or save as function.
Could not save PSD file because the file is locked. You do not have necessary access permissions, or another program is using the file. Use the Properties command in the Windows Explorer to unlock the file.
The pop-up error message says that maybe there's another program using the file and that's why we can't overwrite it. But the only thing that uses PSD files on my computer is Photoshop, so that can't be the reason, and I don't have duplicate windows open. But there is one thing that we can check. We can check the properties in Windows Explorer to see if the file is locked. So I'm just going to head over to the folder where I have the file that we're trying to overwrite. Okay, so here is the file that we're trying to overwrite. We can right click on it and select properties. And if we check the attributes, there is no checkbox in the read only or hidden property. So the problem can't be that this is a read only file. In my case, the Adobe Photoshop error message was basically useless, although we did get to check the access permission for the file. Let's not waste any more time. Let's get straight to the solution. When I first installed Photoshop, I did receive a message the same day that I installed the program asking something about the app having some access, and I think I might have clicked no on it, but it actually was my virus protection program asking me if I wanted to grant access to this application to modify files on my computer, and I think I must have hit no. So in order to fix the issue, you have to go to your virus protection program. In my case, it's Avast Free Antivirus, and you want to open that up. Okay, now you want to go to the Protection tab, and I believe you want to go to Core Shields, and then you want to go to Settings. And then from the left, you want to go to the General tab, Blocked and Allowed Apps. Okay, and under the blocked list of blocked apps, you can see Adobe Photoshop 2023 is there. At some point, I mistakenly clicked and put this into the blocked app portion. So really what is happening is Avast Free Antivirus is blocking Adobe Photoshop from modifying its own files. To fix this, we want to go to the three dots on the right and left click, and then we just go down and click remove. Okay, now you can see it has been removed from my list. Okay, now that we have removed Adobe Photoshop 2023 from the blocked list in our antivirus program, let's try and save the PSD file again. So File, Save As. This is the one we want to overwrite, so I'm going to left click on it and then click Save. Do you want to replace it? Yes. Okay, and okay, now we just want to click Allow App. Okay, got it. All right, so